Time for tonight's 8th race. C1 Pacers lining up. They're at the post, and here they come. And they're off, and Pierce Gunn's Gambler's Tail from the outside. Sam Ander using the rail to full advantage as Dave Miller shoots him out to take the early lead. All That Glitters Is Gold drops in neatly behind him. Mr. Virgin racing in fourth and has room to settle in front of Panchester United in fifth. City Pie, sixth on the inside. I Am Bonacera is seventh, just in front of New Kind. Then it's Jin's Dragon, who's second last, and Magic Tricks is the trailer, and Gambler's Tail is the leader as they head toward the opening quarter. Sam Ander is racing in second, up close third. All That Glitters Is Gold, a comfortable split in 28-2. So Dave Miller moves Sam Ander from the pocket. He's up and after the lead from Gambler's Tail, and Sam Ander eases his way to the front end. Further back in the field, Mr. Virgin racing in fourth, following fifth, Panchester United. City Pie is struggling. City Pie is dropping back quickly, moving around him sixth as I Am Bonacera. New Kind is seventh. Jin's Dragon also looping around City Pie, and at the back is Magic Tricks, tenth toward the outside. All That Glitters Is Gold tipped out first over from third. Mr. Virgin and Panchester United line up behind that cover. 56-1, 27-4 in the second quarter, and Sam Ander leads the way. All That Glitters Is Gold riding up to his wheel on the outside, applying pressure in second. Gambler's Tail is now jammed in the box, pinned in the pylons third. Mr. Virgin sets up shock second over. Panchester United under whip tamp urging his third over. I Am Bonacera is sixth on the inside. New Kind on the outside is seventh. Three quarters in 124 flat. Another 27-4 quarter, and Sam Ander leads the way at the top of the stretch. Dave Miller going to work, and Sam Ander's in front. Mr. Virgin is coming on the outside. Gambler's Tail coming from between horses. Gambler's Tail forging to a short lead. Mr. Virgin on the outside, then Panchester United and Sam Ander. Gambler's Tail, Mr. Virgin on the outside is second. It's Gambler's Tail to win it. Gambler's Tail in front. Mr. Virgin second, then Panchester United and Sam Ander in 1:52-1.